Hello everybody, welcome back to the Jake Fever Find YouTube channel. And yes guys, look where we are. We are not in a Fulham kit anymore. We are back at Tottenham. But guys, I don't think we're going to be playing at Tottenham this season. For the 24-25 season, there's a 70% chance we're not going to play at Tottenham this season, but a 30% chance we will stay. Tottenham will have to convince us stay and stay at our boyhood club to see what we can do. Miller wants a new challenge though. It's going to be an interesting episode, a new start, season 4. Here we go guys. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Remember to smash the like and subscribe button to the channel. Let's get into this one. So I've been looking at it guys, and I saw a thing on the skill point share. If we get like one more level, we get 4 more skill point share, we can get our dribbling up to 90 at dribbling, right? So I think save them skill points and wait until we can get big skill points. You got me, guys? But I have put Miller, I've told Miller to request a transfer away from Tottenham. I don't want to go on loan. I want to go on a permanent. I don't want to stay, to be honest, guys. I think one day we will come back. One day, I hope Tottenham will come back in for us, obviously. But, oh well. Right, then we can do training now. Yeah, we can do training, fresh bit of training. Guys, we've not got any offers yet, obviously. Have we got any offers? That's the thing. Notifications. A recent transfer request, but we've had not a single thing to talk about or to think about. I want to spend all my cash, guys, to try and make as much money as I can back, obviously. One day remaining. And we're going to do some more training here, because I just want to just get it done, you know what I mean? Just, I want to try and get some transfers. Like, we're not getting an offer. We're an 86 rated player, remember? I am quite surprised, to be honest, that nobody's coming in for us. We are down to an 85 overall. I don't know what's happened. Why have we gone down to an 85? Why? I don't get it, guys. I don't know why we're going down to an 85. Guys, we might actually have to, like, seriously. We might have to just, like, proper get some training session, like, proper start doing training session. Maybe we might have to spend them skill points in a way. He's gone down, so I don't know. Is it just form or is it morale or whatever? Well, recent transfer request, just so you know that I've considered your request, but I've decided to turn that request down. So guys, Conte has said he don't want us leaving the club. Whew. My man is not happy about us wanting to leave the club. I told you guys, if Miller wants to leave this club, it's going to be hard, obviously, because, like, he wants a challenge, but Conte don't want to let us leave, so it's going to be hard, obviously. We're back. First time, remember, guys, playing for Tottenham for over a season.
Take.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to quickly go and do something. I had to go and quickly do some jobs because gotta get the chores done. You get what I mean? But I'm back. For some reason, the mic won't turn on for a minute, so that's why you saw my controller move like that. But guys, we're gonna get to the match now. Obviously, as Miller play it. Did I play as Miller?
Hello.
I think I did play it as Miller highlight. Whoa, my controller.
No rain in sight. My name is Derek, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
Within direct heat, ensuring everything gets put evenly. They load the fattiest cuts at the top, so the meat below is completely drenched in their delicious juices. And after just 15...
I'm back, guys. I'm back. We did it. I don't know if you heard me or not. I don't think you did. But my screen just kind of like went out and my TV turned off. I was like, what happened? Here we go then. You probably just watched everything like that for no reason. But finally, let's do this. I think it's best I put my controller over there for now, but guys. I think, to be honest, the way you're playing, I want to leave the club, to be honest, but I do think we might be having to stay at Tottenham for one more season. Miller! Blocked. Spurs attack in 10 minutes. Gonna think that over to Rodri.
Kane.
Oh, Jay.
Entirely promising, but they got
not doing. Free kick for Roma. Guys, yesterday I couldn't record because I had a big party. Like, you got me just. I've been doing life, so just gotta get away from recording for a bit. Like, just gotta get my own life and all that. Like, I think LJ, you only got like 85 subs or what? No, 88 subs. No, I know, something like that. and shoe, and it's over the bar. We are awful, ain't we? We are absolutely hard to be honest now, guys, because we got settled back to this team of being at Fulham for a whole season, and we've got to try and get back into. Oh, I nearly caught the ball there.
So the final whistle
that's full time.
And not the result Tottenham fans were
and Roma won.
What did you make of it all? Well, Derek, not
the last bit played with the 18th minute and then it just went straight to full time. Okay then. Well, that's very interesting, isn't it? Very interesting. And we had an absolute awful game, which is even worse. We need some training to get back up on 86 rated, obviously. Guys, I'm still happy I'm 85 rated. Like, 85 rated in the third season is quite good. But I can't bother to play anymore with this pre-season stuff, to be honest. Recent transfer request. And the transfer decided it's the best interest of the club to make you available. You will be added to the transfer list, guys. There's still a chance. Don't understand this in a good way or a bad way. But we can finally now have a chance of leaving Tottenham Hotspur. I love Tottenham, and Miller probably loves Tottenham in the inside, but he knows that if he wants to succeed in his career and become one of the giants, he's got to show that he can perform in bigger leagues as well. He can't just be sitting around doing nothing at Tottenham in the same league for every year of career, which could be wasted, obviously. I'm down to a sub now, but I don't think Miller really cares anymore, to be honest with you guys. I think all Miller wants now is, obviously, he just wants to wait for a transfer request to come in. Publish an autograph. Yeah, transfer. Just get on with my job, like. Start a documentary series about Tottenham. Sponsor photo shoot and read a book by a club legend to quickly get that done so we can get some more money in as well. Why have I gone to, oh, I didn't go into standards actually. Have we got any notifications? We've not got any notifications. Transfer offer? No. I'm rejecting that all day. Rejecting that. Guys, we are not going to Nottingham Forest. I'm sorry, but for all you Nottingham Forest fans out there, we actually want to go to another league. No, guys, I want the Barca's, I want the Madrid's, I want the Juventus's. Juventus's. I want someone, a team that I know can perform and not be in a relegation battle and be in Conference League. You know what I mean? Yeah, you do. You are going to get what I mean. That is one thing for sure. Number off. Mate, this is embarrassing, man. Feyenoord. No. Sorry about that. I'm fussy, okay? I'm very fussy. Guys, I'm not playing this. I'm quick to a minute. I don't want to play for Tottenham again. Don't want to play for Tottenham. We are going to play, but we're not playing in series again. Well, we in this series, we might come back. If we don't do well in another country next season, we will come back to Tottenham if we want to. Guys, I'm never going to be playing any games this episode as I've got stuff to do as well. I can't be just sitting around. No. I want a bigger club than that. I want to go to Spain or Italy, but like bigger. I can't. No, I'm never ever going to Chelsea. Why would I go to Chelsea from Tottenham? I can't be like that. That's just muggy. I'm just mugging people off. But guys, we're on the episode. Oh, thank you for watching. It's been nice to record. Smash a like and subscribe on the channel. More drama's coming next episode. Thank you for the support and I'll see you soon. Bye bye, guys.